Well, police in Lansing are investigating after a 30-year-old man was shot last night. It happened around 11:30 Monday night near the intersection of West Malcolm X Street and South Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. The man was treated at the hospital and police say he is expected to survive. And they also say there are multiple suspects in the case, but no arrests have been made. Be sure to stay with 6 News on air, online, and through our 6 News app for the latest on this developing story.